We're attempting to use the mic record to make a dance track.